helicopters. The first manned helicopter was achieved by the Frenchman Paul Cornu, who lifted his twin rotorcraft off the ground for 20 seconds in 1907. His machine unfortunately broke up on landing. In 1909, Igor Sikorsky built two helicopters, but these two could lift only very little more than their weight. The first practical helicopter was the German Focke-Wulf FW61, which flew in 1936. By 1939, the British had built the two-seater Weir W6, which was powered by a pair of rotors mounted independently, one on each side of the fuselage. The Weir W6 prototype was the first helicopter in the world to carry three occupants. Many control problems had to be solved, the main ones being unsymmetrical lift, which caused the craft to flip over on takeoff, and the fact that the body's natural tendency was to spin in the opposite directions to the rotors. However, one big advance was the realization that changing the angles at which the rotor blades were set was much more effective for stabilizing the helicopter in flight than trying to change the rate at which the rotors rotated. The real breakthrough came with Sikorsky's VS-300 in 1939. As well as the horizontal main rotor, the prototype had two smaller tail rotors, one ensuring horizontal stability and the other acting like rudder and controlling the direction of the flight. This was followed in the United States in 1945 by the highly successful mass-produced Bell 47. Today, there are more helicopters in military service than in the civilian operations.
Thank you for watching. Please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe us.